smoke-induced damage. Save 20% with code SUMMER20.
Explore endless design possibilities to find your personal style. Endless hardy siding colors, textures, and styles. It's possible with James Hardy.
Today, and now we're back in the kitchen, always for a good little snack. Ben is covering his first preseason game, which means tailgates are back. And it's fun because, you know, Ben Lieber loves nachos. And we've got a little nacho situation over here.
He's going to be so jealous of this. Yeah, if you need to feed a crowd soon, Ashley Kramer from the Minnesota Beef Council is here with quite the ideas.
We love having you here. This is really fun because the first thing, like when football starts, I just think, like, snacks and cozy food. I just said the other day, I'm like, all I want is to put a pot of chili on. I'm ready for it.
I know it's still blazing hot outside, but people are already looking forward to football season.
Yeah, it's coming. I know, this is good. And I love this slider idea because sliders, I think, are so, they're just better because they're not so big and you can kind of have other different snacks.
They're more manageable and really good for feeding your crowd, too. So,
what's your strategy?
These ones, this is a barbecue beef slider with crispy onions and pickles. We're actually using boneless short ribs. Instead of a roast. And you're going to season it with steak seasoning, any kind of your choosing, or you can make a homemade one. And then you're going to braise the short ribs in a big stock pot. Take those out and reserve them, and then you're going to sweat down some onions and garlic.
Okay.
Put the short ribs back in, and then all that you add back in there is barbecue sauce and beef broth.
Yes to all of these things.
And then you just let it cook low for about 4 hours to really tenderize that beef until it's fork tender.
Oh my gosh. Paul, what do you want?
Yes.
You want one of these, Sammy?
Of course.
The thing I also love about this is that there's barbecue sauce in there, so you get that flair with it, but it's not overpowering. It's not just straight barbecue sauce.
Are we just digging into this?
The sweetness of the barbecue sauce.
That's right.
Boy, the short ribs, that's a real pro tip.
Because
they're so tender.
When you braise it and on low for about 4 hours, it just gives it that super call for it tender.
That's so good. Okay, so now up next, some egg rolls. Yes. And these are a very special egg roll.
These are different kinds of egg rolls. So this is a cheeseburger egg roll. Think of cheeseburger, but
these are the egg rolls I thought were napkins.
So first we're going to start with standard ground beef, at least 80% or higher. And then we added some onions and garlic and just ground that together.
And just salt and pepper probably.
Actually salt and pepper at the end.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Okay.
But then this is pickles.
Should I put this in here?
Yep. We're going to add all
the pickles.
They're very good. And then shredded cheese. I mean, that is.
it easy.
Yeah, it's your ingredients, but we're putting it together and doing this with you.
We're going to get this little track, and then you want to tell us, Ashley, about this queso. Queso is a national treasure. It needs to be treated with respect. And I think adding some more protein is probably a good idea.
Yeah, so this one's great. You can only see a meal on itself. So this is beef, beer.
The pickle is just in there.
Good.
Yeah.
And it's it must be the pepper.
It's really great.
Yeah, there's
really
one more jalapeno. Ground beef again, a little bit of taco seasoning, and then you're going to braise it down with some beer, onions, and a little bit of jalapeno.
Okay.
And then you just add your cream and your different kinds of cheeses.
So did you do like a blend? Because, you know, there's always sort of this discussion, like, can you have queso without super processed American cheese?
Yeah, so I took a block of pepper jack cheese and just shredded that, put some in there, and then also just did the shredded cheese.
And this is the fancy.